So it's 6 a.m. in the morning and I'm just gonna take Demi for her morning walk. I think she's already up. Let's see what she's doing.
From all inhibitions and self-imposed limitations. Therefore, providing your body and mind with...
Demi, what are you doing?
Are you serious? You're doing this in the morning? I'm reading book. This is what I'm reading. Achha, baby, abhi jao na, please let me finish. Aap apna kaam karo, mujhe apna karne do.
So at least one work she is doing properly, which I gave her, that is reading a book. She reads like a kid loudly. So I've given her to read 5 pages every day. Project Demi is going average, I would say, because when I started it and I put her on the camera, she was very serious about it. But now she's become slightly complacent. And you know, at the end of the day, she is my wife. When I put any of my clients on a project, they are very serious. I'm very strict, like a military sergeant with them. But with Demi, I mean, of course, she manipulates me with her love and I end up being a little lenient with her. And that is somehow is going to affect the end result. The project has just started. Demi?
Yeah?
Demi, come here.
Bolo, kya hua?
Do you remember the report, the testing which I did for you in my office?
Yeah.
Come sit down, your reports have come.
Oh wow.
Oh wow, nahi aapne jo
gunah kiye hain
Canada ke jo maze loote hain na acche acche khano ke. So as per your report, first thing that I want to tell you is that the percentage of fat in your body is 30%, which is considered as obese. Matlab, I mean, you don't look this jelly which you have here, all this is your fat.
Don't say anything because my biceps are as big as yours.
But mine are like muscles and yours are fat. So you need to increase lean body mass. So इसीलिए मैं आपको बोलता रहता हूँ कि जिम चलना भी जरूरी है. पर आपने एक फालतू का कॉन्सेप्ट बना रखा है कि पहले मैं वेट लूज करूँगी, फिर पतली होंगी, उसके बाद में टोनिंग. ऐसे नहीं होता है. दोनों चीज़ें साथ में चलानी पड़ती हैं.
Okay.
वेट ट्रेनिंग करेगी, लीन मसल मास इंक्रीज होगा, ऑटोमेटिकली बॉडी ज़्यादा फैट बर्न करेगी. दिस इज आई कीप टेलिंग माई क्लाइंट्स एवरी डे एंड दे बिलीव मी. द प्रॉब्लम इज दैट यू डोंट बिलीव मी. यू वॉन्ट टू डू इट योर वे.
I believe you. I told you. थोड़ा
Now other important things which you need to understand, which is more about your internal system, is your like large intestine function and small intestine function. So what this shows is that whatever food that you eat, out of which how much nutrients your body actually absorb. And right now, like your large intestine function and small intestine function shows that your absorption coefficient is very low, which means now it could be due to various reasons that you have taken antibiotics when you were sick. So antibiotics, they have reduced the number of good bacteria in your intestine, and you need to increase some good bacteria. That's why I keep telling you that, you know, eat some fermented vegetables like cucumber fermented in vinegar, or even for that matter like probiotic plain yogurt is also good for you. And we need to improve your this intestine function, otherwise your nutrients will never be absorbed properly, no matter how much good food you eat. So for this, I'm gonna put you on one green tea, which is intestine cleansing green tea. That is like the first thing you will drink in the morning, okay? And I'm also including at least minimum 3 grams of spirulina every day in your diet. Raw organic spirulina, okay? All right, next reading that we have got is the presence of heavy metal lead in your system. Now, lead is unavoidable because we drink water, or even in the shower, through water we get lead, and also through other toxins in our environment, lead enters our bloodstream. It is unavoidable, but what we can do is...
But ye batao ki ye sabke body mein hota hai ya fir...
I would say 95 to 96% everyone will have lead toxicity in their blood because of water, and even other food sources that we eat. Lead enters our system even through air pollution and all these different pollutions, adulterated food. Now, mostly all water pipes are lead-based water pipes. So lead somehow finds its way into our system and it's really lethal for our system. So for now, what I'm going to do is again, we are going to fight lead with the help of spirulina.
Mm-hmm.
Spirulina will detoxify lead from your system to a great extent. And in addition to this, what I'm going to do is we're going to start Ganoderma mushroom, reishi mushroom,
mm-hmm.
and even cordyceps mushroom. So these are all natural ingredients. I have suggested them to a lot of my clients, and next time when I did their reading after 3 months, the amount of lead either disappeared or it reduced significantly. That's what I'm going to do for
see,
you.
Normal range जो यहाँ पे बता रहा है, उससे तो double है यार.
हाँ तो don't be scared. I'll take care of it. That's why I did the testing.
There are a lot of issues.
Yeah, there are some issues with a little bit of... I mean, luckily you don't have any reading for your heart. You don't have any cholesterol issue. So that way you're healthy. Only thing that we have to take care of is these vitamin deficiencies and of course, your lead toxicity. Okay?
ठीक है.
Cool. Okay, Demi, so what we're gonna do is we'll take down your measurements. Arm size, chest size and waist size. So that we know what is our target and... For me, my concept is slightly different. I know that your target weight to lose right now is 14 kgs, okay? But I believe that actual fat loss is inch loss. That's why I want to take down the measurement in inches. So, how many inches your arms are right now?
But
kg
ka number
bhi
to matter
karte hai, na? See, kgs ka number matter karta hai. But just tell me, for example, when you go out for shopping, when you want to buy a top for yourself, what do you look for? Size in like what?
Like waist size in inches, 32 ka jeans
hai, 44. Yeah, 30, like small size, medium or large. You don't go to the market and look for clothes ki, okay, I want to buy clothes for 58 kg weight or 78 kg weight, right? So that size which you look for is in inches. So what matters is this inch loss, that is the actual fat loss, okay? So that's why we'll take down the measurement like this. So your arms right now come to 12 inches. So we should target to reduce it by at least, it should be 8 inches or 9 inches.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Waist. Ooh.
ये तो शेयर ना ही करूँ तो अच्छा है.
Okay, we'll keep this a secret. Okay, some measurements we are gonna keep secret. When we achieve the target, then we will share them, okay? So, let's start.
This is Demi. So yes, I am back today and I am back to share my progress of last 1 month since Project Demi started. It is like a win some and lose some game for me. I achieved some, but I did not achieve a lot of things that I planned or Jake planned for me. To start with the good things actually, I am able to finish my first book from start to end, which is Rich Dad Poor Dad. So I'm extremely happy about it. Second thing that I achieved is I'm about making a conscious effort to walk as much as I can. So I'm taking on an average like 7,000 steps every day. which is good. I'm happy about it. I tried to figure out why I could not achieve a lot of things, and I realized that when my progress was being shared on in front of everyone on YouTube, I was able to perform better. वो कहते हैं ना इज्जत की बात कह लो या फिर देयर लाइक लॉट ऑफ क्लास मॉनिटर्स यू नो वर वॉचिंग मी देन आई वॉज एबल टू परफॉर्म गुड आई वेंट वेल फॉर 10 डेज बट देन आफ्टर दैट व्हेन आई गॉट माय माइंड गॉट टू नो दैट ओके दिस इज इट नाउ इट विल बी द एंड रिजल्ट विच विल बी शेयर्ड आई गॉट लेजी आई हैवंट गॉन टू माय मॉर्निंग वॉक सिंस लास्ट 4 डेज I am walking a lot, but the morning walk was very important for me. It was keeping me happy somehow. I don't know why, but whatever it is. Jake is every day waking me up on time and I'm just not going. So I realized that I have to get back on camera, share my progress, and share this journey with everyone.